go. Snoot wants to pick a fight. He's going to need some very good abducts. Vipers are going to come forward. He's got to watch out for the Phoenixes. They're in a great position, and awesome feedback's going down on a couple of those Vipers. Finally, two Colossi will be abducted, but neither of them dying. A third abduct goes down. A single Colossus does fall. One of his buddies going down shortly thereafter, and one more abduct.
Well, that was a really good abduct. Right now, there's only an Immortal left as really powerful Protoss units, but there are a couple of cannons. He could potentially use Photon Overcharge real soon. He doesn't have the energy for it yet.
Kill the Mothership Core.
Man,
the Mothership Core will fall.
Snoot is actually doing this extremely well.
He is barely winning this fight, and he is trying to crash this ramp.
Colossus.
Oh, Colossus, what are you doing? He's going to have to retreat with great haste. Snoot will pull back after doing some good damage. 160 Zerg supply over 100 Protoss supply.